saw some nice examples. Why the open house? What are you trying to get across?
The leading cause of building fires in Minnesota is kitchen fires, and most kitchen fires are easily preventable. So today the governor's declared this Kitchen Fire Safety Day in Minnesota, and we're celebrating that here at St. Paul with an event that shows you how to prevent having kitchen fires, what to do if you have one, and what you shouldn't do if you have one. And there's new technology and there's new devices you can put on your stove to either prevent the fire or minimize its damage. And what we've shown here just now is first of all, how to prevent having a kitchen fire. Most important thing you can do is just, when you cook, stay and look. Don't leave it unattended. Unattended cooking is a leading cause of kitchen fires. And if you do have a stovetop fire, put a tight fitting cover on it and turn the burner off. And finally, if you do have a stovetop fire, the last thing you want to do is put water on it, because that'll make it even worse. Just leave the home and call 911, let the firefighters put it out.
It's pretty incredible the numbers you said in terms of how many kitchen fires there really are. People really can learn something today.
Yeah, we have kitchen fires in St. Paul every day. Most of them stay within the container, but sometimes they get away. It's the leading cause of building fires in Minnesota. It's 50%. 50% of the building fires in Minnesota are caused by cooking alone. The second leading cause is open flames like candles, and that's 11%. So kitchen fires are by far the leading cause of building fires in Minnesota, and they're so easily preventable. Most of all, just when you're cooking on your stovetop, stay there. Pay attention to what you're doing.
Any other messages?
Well, in addition, make sure you have smoke detectors in case you have a fire inside and outside the bedrooms. And if you're going to build a new house, we'd like you to put residential fire sprinklers in here, and our state fire marshal is out here to show you how to do that.